Dang, it's that time of year already?
We've been waiting a long time for this.
Time for MCA testing!
No, it's time for
the seventh grade.
No tubing throwdown!
Woo! Are you guys excited or what?
Really? You don't know what it is?
Well, let me tell you a little bit about it and what you can expect.
Oh, and we're also going to tell you what makes
the seventh grade
snow tubing throwdown. Such a success.
Hey guys, on the day of the field trip, bring everything you need for the whole day to your first hour. You're going to need a lot of stuff, but one thing you won't need is your three-ring binder.
Now let's go talk to Miss Corin
and Miss Spring
to see what you need to bring.
Hey, seventh graders.
When you go snow tubing, you'll want to bring a few essentials with you. Number one, a warm hat or something to keep your head warm. Two, a warm jacket. Three, snow pants or other pants that will keep your legs dry. Number four, warm socks, tall socks. Number five, boots to keep your feet warm. Wow. Six, mittens or gloves. And finally, number seven, an extra pair of clothes for in case you get wet, which you probably will.
That's a quite a bit of stuff to remember. Is there any way that you can help remind me what to bring?
Funny you should ask! We actually just came up with this song to help you remember. Ready? Okay! Hats, jackets, snow pants, socks, with warm boots! Hats, jackets, snow pants, socks, with warm boots! Mittens, gloves, and an extra pair of clothes! Hats, jackets, snow pants, socks, with warm boots!
Come on, guys! Try it with us!
Come on!
Ready?
Hats, jackets, snow pants, socks, with warm boots! Hats, jackets, snow pants, socks, with warm boots! Mittens, gloves, and an extra pair of clothes! Hats, jackets, snow pants, socks, with warm boots!
Sweet! Thanks for the helpful reminder. Oh, wait! Can I bring a scarf?
No! Scarves are so dangerous! You can get hurt! They can get caught in the tow rope! So thanks for asking!
Oh. And all you people out there, instead of whipping your hair back and forth, make sure you have it in a binder so you don't lose your hair. You could even become bald! Thanks for all the helpful tips.
Hey guys, there's not a lot of room there, so only bring what you need that day.
You can leave your spare clothes in your first hour room. That'll be locked up while you're gone. And then leave anything that is valuable back at school because we're not responsible for anything that goes lost or missing or gets damaged while you're snow tubing.
Well, now let's head over to find out about the lunches.
Now that I'm ready to go, what do I need to do with my lunch?
You brought your lunch? Sweet! I'm buying one there.
And I'm ordering one from school.
Whichever way you choose to eat lunch that day, buy one from school, bring one from home, or buy one there. There are only a couple of things to remember.
If you are buying one there, be sure to bring enough money from home and be ready to order when you get there.
Thanks, guys. One question, though. When can I eat, and what do I do with my trash?
Actually, that's two questions, but two great questions. You can eat your lunch whenever you want. Just grab it and eat it. The second answer seems a bit obvious, but for those of you who don't know, every single piece of your trash goes into the garbage.
Wait, but even my clear straw wrapper that no one will see if I throw it on the floor because it's clear?
Even that.
No matter which way you get your lunch, you can eat it at any time. Just make sure you eat.
Now down to the nitty-gritty.
Seventh graders
need to wait on the bus until the staff comes down and gives us some additional instructions.
Remember, you're riding the same bus there and back. The same bus.
Now that's the easy part. Now the hard part is coming up next.
It's not that hard, guys. But if you've never been on a tow rope before, it can be kind of scary at first. So here's what you need to remember.
First, put your tube under the middle of the rope. Straddle the rope with one leg on each side. Lay directly on top of the tube. Hang on to the rope with both hands and with your toes and ride it right up to the top of the hill.
Going down the hill is a lot of fun.
Method number one to ride your tube down the slope at Badlands is to sit on it. Position your tube at the top of the hill and get yourself settled into the tube and hang on to the handles. Before you head down the hill, always check and make sure everyone's out of the way. If all is clear, head on down the hill. And hanging on the whole time you're going down. Scream if you like. Method number two for sliding down the hill at Badlands, go on your stomach. Hang on to your tube, place it on the ground on the top of the hill, and check to make sure the slopes are clear. If you're ready, plop onto your tube, hang on tight, and down you go.
The most important part is making sure you get out of the way at the bottom of the hill, or else this could happen to you.
All right, so I've got my trusty stopwatch, and here they come down the hill. It looks like Ruben is in the lead, and here comes Alex.
Oh, jeez!
That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea.
I know it looks funny, but trust me, it does not feel good.
Snow tubing looks like so much fun.
Before we leave, those
seventh graders,
they're going to need to remember to clean up after themselves and their friends. That's what we do. We help each other out.
Do I even need to clean up my clear straw wrapper that no one's going to see because it's clear?
Even that.
I know. I was just kidding.
Hey, we've been working really hard to make sure that this day is awesome.
So saddle up, partners.
And buckle up, buddies.
We hope you're ready for an awesome day.
Have fun. Woohoo!
Every day I'm shuffling.
Shuffling, shuffling. We hope you're excited for a great day.